Welcome, my name is Sivaroshan and I'm a Kundalini Yoga teacher and I teach here at Evolve Centre on Sundays 12 p.m. to 1:15. And I'm here today to share with you a wonderful meditation from the tradition of Kundalini Yoga. It's called the Breath of Ten and it's said to make you disease free and it really builds the immune system. So before we practice the meditation, we have a tradition which is to tune in, and we'll tune in with the mantra Om Namo Gurudev Namo three times, and it means I bow to the infinite wisdom, I bow to the teacher within. So closing the eyes, place the hands together at the center of the chest, lifting up the spine and the chest, relax your shoulders down, inhale deep. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Om Namo Gurudev Namo. Okay, so we'll start the practice for the Breath of Ten meditation. So just place the hands either side by elbows bent, palms facing each other, and you're going to move in a clapping motion, but you're not going to connect the hands 6 to 8 inches apart. You're going to stop the movement. So it's a little bit like this. And as you perform this movement, just kind of feel the sensation or the space between your palms. We're now going to do a breathing technique in timing with the breath. We're going to inhale in strokes through the nose 5 times, and then we're going to exhale in strokes through the mouth 5 times. And this breathing is in rhythm with the hand movement. Keep the eyes closed, focusing at the brow. Deep. Hold the breath in and press the palms to the face. Exhale, inhale, press the palms to the center of the chest. Exhale and inhale, press the palms to the navel. So we perform that exercise just for 2 minutes, and the practice, if you can do it for 11 minutes a day, is very powerful. The stroke breathing will stimulate the pituitary gland, which activates the immune system, and the movement of the hands and the palms works with the magnetic field of the body. This again connects to the command center, which is the pituitary gland, to kickstart and activate your immune system. If you can practice this for 11 minutes each day, it'll start to develop ability to combat disease more effectively. Thank you.